What's up, guys? Welcome back to more Tokyo Extreme Racer 3. In the last episode, we did a lot of races. So yeah, we did a lot of races. So yeah, we're gonna take on this team, and then in the next episode, let me think. Oh, never mind. You'll see next episode. Hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. I hope you guys are enjoying this episode. I mean, this playthrough. I really appreciate it. So maybe today we'll finish up this area. Oh, no. Hellish bartender. Hope you guys are enjoying today. I hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. Immortal Clown. So far, so good. Got this car. And there's another one around face. And he's down there. Guy's pretty tough. Okay, we got him. Guy's pretty tough. It's actually really hard. This is what else we got. So far, so good. Ooh, a wander. Look at this guy, a Mazda RX-8. Climber's Mammy versus In an Instant Tyrant. We got another car. So far, so good. So far, we faced three wanderers today. Mirage. So far, so good. Salty dog, he's salty. Oh, he's trying to get past me. Wow, you really went for that one. So I think in the next two parts after this one, we should be able to finish this game. Maybe two or one, I don't know. I think we should be able to finish this game in the next part, which we probably do. Well, not this game, I mean this area, this entire area. It depends, though. Raindrop. Still have like trust me, this game is long. This is just the beginning of the game. This is just the beginning of the game. We are nowhere close to beating it. So I hope you guys are still excited for more of this game. Real parts of the ooh clutch, let's get this. So far so good. This LP has been doing good, and if you're wondering what that is over there. Over there, that's my fish tank. My fish died like 3-4 years ago. So far, so good. was he doing? The hell, he's like spun out or something. So I kid he lost. Here comes the team leader of this guy. Guy is called Shiver Drift Dancer. Oh shit. Little boss, another boss. So you won this car? I think we'll face two more people. Yeah, we'll face two more people. We'll face two more people and then we'll end off the episode. And then we'll do another one. I usually do two a day, I might do three. Depending on how long the next one takes. Actually, this will be the last guy we face, actually. I think what I'm gonna do, there's at least one wanderer on the defeat. So I think we're gonna end off today's episode. I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys when I record another one. Peace. Have fun.